Alright, we reloaded the checkpoint. I don't know how far back we are. No, we're only to this part here. Nice. But yeah, I'm gonna have to make sure his body stays where it's supposed to stay this time, because it got blown off the side and the game freaked out and I can't do what I was supposed to do. So that's an issue. Shit, here we go. Sit there. Shit, one time for this, just go. Come on, screw these guys. Close the door. Fuck you. Wait, it can get in there and I'm dead. Frustrating. Excellent. Back here again. It's pretty dumb. Why is there a safe station there if the door doesn't close? Jesus. How does that make sense? There's a save station, yet the door opens. Oh, it's unlocked. What the hell? We'll save. Well, that's an interesting glitch. So it restarts the checkpoint, but if you've unlocked the door, it's already unlocked. It doesn't need to scan. Excellent. I come out of the save and I'm getting attacked. Shit. Oh. Door is closed, alright. Apparently it's not. This is a different guy. This is one you can kill, alright. Shit, what's going on? Aha, another power node that they tried to hide. Shit. Oh god. What the hell? Another regenerator. Bunch of these fucking things. What the hell? Where's that fucking one behind me? Shit. Dude, I pressed the heal button. See, this is what pisses me off so much. If you're aiming and you press circle, you try to use gravity. So you have to get out of aiming, then heal, then get back into aiming. Makes no sense. I guess I'll heal now. Because... I can't move, I can't go past them. Fucked up. I gotta lure them out here. Then stasis them, which I don't have, so I get hit. Then run around him. Then have to deal with these assholes, right? Then get hit by this one. Excellent. Then by this time, the regenerator will be back. I really don't even give a fuck about that item thing. Sorry. But, don't have time. I need to... Hello! Look at this. He just comes in swinging. There's the regenerator. I'm trying to call the elevator. Holy shit. That part was stupid. I'm sitting there trying to call the elevator and doing all these different things. I had to leave a bunch of items because I just wanted to get out of there. Oh god. Converting necromorphs. Can't get in there yet. Another regenerator. Are you serious? Excellent. I don't even know what's happening. Can I just run? Seriously? No, I can't. I really have to do this. I don't know if I can be hitting X anymore. But I'm gonna die because I have no health. I have no more health packs, so I'm dead. Might as well go ahead and kill me. There we go. Dead. This part is just getting stupidly annoying. This part I'm not even enjoying, I'm just getting aggravated. To be quite honest. I don't understand the point of having the, bash it now. I don't even care about the, Right, because I didn't shoot his legs off, like, I don't know, 8 times. I'm just running. That's all I'm doing. I really don't even care right now. Just gonna stasis everything and just take off. Excellent. Where am I going? Up there? I'm sorry that I'm passing up all these items, but, you know. That part was really annoying, and there was no way. I think they expected you to run through that part, and that was why... That's exactly why they tried to hide all those valuable items. Because... I can't move. I can't go up. Confused as hell right now. But of course. Yep, of course he blasts me right back into the energy beam. Why not? This part is getting exasperating. Because I don't even know really what I'm doing. And of course I'm entering vacuum. I can't melee while I'm in the air. Shit. Stasis. Stasis. This beam. Of course. Of course! Dude, come on. This part is annoying. First, I'm passing up all the items because there's a regenerator constantly chasing me, and there's like 80 different kind of necromorphs. I sure hope the final fight isn't stupid. Because this part kind of is stupid. And of course, I have, you know, a set amount of air. I I don't understand what I'm supposed to do exactly. I'm really quite confused. Is there a way to kill this thing from all the way back here? Yes, there is. I'm gonna try to kill the thing from back here. I don't even think I can hit it. I don't think you can. Like, it honestly doesn't look that way. Maybe I killed it. Looks like mine might have. I did. Is there an item here? Thought I saw something green. Guess I didn't. Alright. Holy shit. Alright, now that I can breathe, is there anything I missed? Doesn't look that way. Alright, keep going.